How to create 2D GDL code of hotspot. Its process is easy. First of all, open Archicad, select 2D command of hotpot and spline as well and put in the plan, and after that go to file in the libraries and object and select new object, and then select 3D drawing and place into 3D generation platform. You can more understand in the video.